Welcome to a recap of the first Love is the Solution Honorary Peace Ambassador Award Ceremony, an event recognizing and celebrating both individuals and organizations active in making significant contributions to peace efforts around the world. This short video showcases the Love is the Solution organization and the ceremony that named the first of 300 international honorary ambassadors of peace. First, an introduction to Love is the Solution and its mission. Love is the Solution is the brainchild of Nasser Zaghi, a peace-loving man whose goal is to bring peace to the world. His organization raises awareness and understanding of the potential for world peace within the combined principles of loving acceptance, fairness, and doing one's best.
The time is right. Today there's so much conflict, and then I think we have the people ready for supporting this type of project, peace project, because nobody getting any benefit from the hatred. Now they know it after so many thousand years.
Love is the Solution plans to recognize and honor the efforts of 300 individuals or organizations that promote love and peace. The first recipient of the Honorary Peace Ambassador Award is the Daniel Pearl Foundation and its founders Ruth and Judea Pearl. They created the foundation after their son, Daniel Pearl, a peace-loving journalist, was kidnapped and killed while covering the war in Afghanistan. Daniel loved music and its ability to bridge differences among people. In the spirit of his love of music and commitment to dialogue, the foundation launched the Daniel Pearl World Music Days, using the power of music to promote tolerance and inspire respect for differences. The Daniel Pearl Foundation's efforts toward peace are the basis for Love is the Solution's recognition of the organization as an Honorary Peace Ambassador Award recipient. President Obama recognized the event, a concert for world peace, a tribute to Daniel Pearl, with a congratulatory letter.
Observances like Daniel Pearl World Music Days remind us that this universal language can bring together people from around the world to express our shared humanity. This month, as you honor the legacy of Daniel Pearl, let us recommit to promoting understanding and compassion among all peoples through the power of the arts. I wish you all the best for an enjoyable event. Signed, Barack Obama.
Two of the members of the Love is the Solution Board of Directors, John Raftegar and Mojgan Rafi, made the introductions and set the stage for Mr. Zaghi and his wife, Ashraf Zaghi, to make the award presentation to Ruth and Judea Pearl.
In recognition of your active support of international peace education, Love is the Solution is pleased to appoint Judah and Ruth Pearl, founding of Daniel Pearl Foundation.
Mr. Zaghi said, "We are experiencing the far-reaching extent of world conflict and poverty today. He believes this is caused by a lack of knowledge, understanding, and awareness. The solution is the establishment of an international peace education foundation, financed by 1% of the defense budgets of world nations, with each country represented by a peace ambassador." He added that in today's world, many people do not believe peace is possible, but his step-by-step practical peace action plan will make it possible to achieve real peace.
We are speechless, and we are gratified by the idea that people recognize our activities, people of like-minded. And the honor that we are getting today is not our honor, it's an honor to our son Daniel, who gave us the gift of his legacy and who gave our children the gift of Jewish pride in a sense of mission.
And we certainly hope that if many of us fall asleep not such life is approach of taking initiative and being proactive in bringing peace to the world. We all need it. Thank you for being here, and thank you for your support.
A local news channel reported on the evening's events to its Los Angeles area viewers.
Journalist Daniel Pearl was remembered tonight in Encino, more than 9 years after he was kidnapped and murdered by terrorists in Pakistan. Pearl grew up in Encino. Tonight's concert for world peace at the Valley Beth Shalom Synagogue has been taking place every year since his death. Pearl loved the violin, and that led his father to come up with the idea for the concert, and it has spread worldwide. Nearly 2,000 similar concerts are performed each year in 70 countries.
I'm very happy to see that his legacy managed to energize such a strong feeling and determination to fight for a better world.
Judea Pearl and his wife Ruth received an Honorary Peace Ambassador Award at tonight's concert.
Judea and Ruth Pearl are making a difference in the future of world peace. Love is the Solution is deeply moved by the mission and vision of the Daniel Pearl Foundation. This Honorary Peace Ambassadorship is one more step toward achieving true world peace.